This tragedy going on in the state of Connecticut with heroin overdoses and drug overdoses is devastating in small towns, in cities, in rich families, in poor families. I know in my own community, this is a devastating problem we're having with heroin in Connecticut right now. And I think this is a very important measure that we're taking, and I pray that it will help save lives in the future. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Madam.